explain something to you, Esther. My return saved your match at SummerSlam. When Sasha Banks went down at the last minute, the higher powers called for the biggest name that they could, and they called for the man. I have been preparing to get my championship back since the moment I left. You weren't ready. That's on you, not me. You don't get to cry that I beat you too fast because you weren't ready and I was. So just because I haven't played this game in a while doesn't mean I've forgotten how to win. And you can call yourself the EST of WWE and pretend that you think that you're the best, but we both know that that's a lie. Because you might be able to fool some of the people with your flips and your tricks, but you can't fake experience. And that is why all it took was one flip of my fist to your face to end your title reign.
See, because you wouldn't give me my rematch, so I went and earned it like every single thing that I do. So it's not a matter of if, it's a question of when. So, I mean, Roman, he's defending his championship tonight, and you call yourself a big-time Bex? So how about you show up and you show out since you're doing all of this, and how about you do the same thing as Roman tonight?
Becky's considering it.
Well, I don't give a damn what Roman Reigns does. No.
Well, for the second straight week, Becky Lynch has walked out on a Bianca Belair challenge.
Listen, Bianca may be the strongest, the fastest, but at this particular point in time, Becky Lynch remains the smartest because she's refusing to defend.